Hi, YouTubers. So this is the cool piece of technology that I was talking about. So basically, I have this mount that I got, and it's for my phone. Now, you would think, oh, well, you know, it's just a regular, you know, holder for your phone, but this is freaking cool. I came across it on eBay, but what's really awesome is when you're doing videos, it's very stable. See? I think that's pretty stable. Tell me if I'm wrong. I could be wrong. I can't really see it right now, but I would say that's pretty stable. I know that I haven't done a video other than the one I just now uploaded a bit ago. I haven't done a video in quite some time, and I apologize for that. You know, I'm very sorry for not posting and not doing anything and being absent. You know, sometimes things happen in life where you don't really have the time or the energy per se to do all those things and videos at the same time. So I know that you're going to be wanting to know what some of my technology that I use and what I use every day. Look out for the product reviews. You are going to be seeing some more product reviews. Also, right now I'm using the Galaxy Note 8. It's a really nice phone. I mean, there's so many things that are great about it. Between the 64 gigs of storage, of course. It has a quad-core processor with 6 gigs of RAM. It has the pen. It shoots 4K. By the way, it does 4K 60 frames per second now, I heard. I don't think I've gotten the software update yet, but I heard that they're doing a software update for it. So it's that much closer to the iPhone. But yeah, now a lot of you are going to want to know what kind of car I drive, because you're going to see a lot of videos of me in this car, and or videos in this car. So I drive, don't laugh at me, I drive a Smart for Two Pure. It's a 2014. So it's not the best car in the world, it's not the fastest car in the world, but it definitely gets up and goes. So I'm gonna go ahead and demonstrate here. It's not that crazy, but I'll go ahead and demonstrate here for you guys. Well, here we go. Okay, watch. There we go. It's not the fastest in the world, like I said. It does get up and go if you want it to. That's what I'm talking about. This Dodge has the right idea. At first I was like, what is he doing? He's just being an idiot. And then I'm like, nah, this is a good idea. You always want to follow the speeders. If you want to get around in this town, you got to find the speeders, follow them, because they're going to get the ticket, not you. and you'll be able to kind of get away from, you know, get out of the area and move along without being stuck in traffic. As you can see, he's kind of aggressive. You see, he's going to follow up closely with that Explorer up there. There's an Explorer. Now, I'm not recommending that you do this. It's probably not a good idea to get close. You know, you definitely want to have your distance. Can't believe this. Just sit in traffic. Ooh, you want any cannabis? Want to get high right now? Just kidding. I don't smoke. I know some of you are gonna ask, do you smoke? Did you live in Oregon? No, I do not smoke. I don't smoke marijuana or tobacco. I don't want to be a chimney. There's no reason to be a chimney. It's what fireplaces are for. They're going to be putting a police station. It's so funny because all these people are like, oh, we don't want a police station. We don't need another one. We don't need more facility. But, you know, I have to say that the police in this town, they don't have a lot of space. And so because they don't have a lot of space, they can't hold criminals, of course. They have to take them to the county jail. On top of that, they're very, very cramped. And when you're trying to get parking, if you have to go to court, you have to go into the same building as they do. To support law enforcement, and we need to have, of course, better police stations anytime we can. So, this light's gonna change, and it's a camera one. So, the weather today in Oregon, I was gonna say Oregon, is really good. Now, this is an abnormality for Oregon. This guy is just looking at me over here. I can't show you. Everyone makes fun of my car. It's just cool. But the weather here is normally overcast, normally rainy, and normally just terrible. But right now, it's actually really nice. Despite how it normally is. Alright, guys. Well, I am approaching my destination. Hopefully they don't boot my car because I'm downtown and I owe them money for a traffic ticket. Hopefully we have an opportunity to do more, and thank you for watching, and thank you for subscribing, and have a wonderful day. This person's gonna take forever. No, I thought you were backing up. Are you that dumb? Oh my God.